as I stepped out into the light from the dark movie theater. Oh, hi. You ever see The Outsiders? Look at what we have here. Speaking of outsiders, these dead people couldn't be any more outside the city than they are. So there was a patch, and every time there's a patch, City Skyline screws with my city. And that's what I think is happening here. Oh, hello. Your services are no longer required. And hello? Anyway, there's a lot of dead people, but it's gonna clear up. I just laid down like 4 crematoriums, so I'm not worried about that. What I am worried about today, what's on the agenda, you may ask? Well, see this section over here? Let's have a look at our resources. This is oil center, and I hate the industry over here. In fact, I want to remove all this industry, and I want to move it somewhere. I want to move it all here. And look at this. We have oil-rich nation right here. Look at that. Look at all that cheddar. So that's the first thing on the agenda today, is to build a road system here that will support our new oil industry. In fact, before we even do that, let's zone her up. Zone her up, baby. Create a whole new world here. A whole new world. Dean District. Interesting name. Interesting name for an interesting district. Or something. I don't know. Oh, actually, I don't think we need to go into the trees so much. Because that's probably not oil. Why don't we do that for now? Is that going to work? We'll call that good for the moment. We need to actually undo this a little bit and bring this over. Sorry, Toa Tamaru. Your district's a lot smaller now. I'm sorry, man. And then we'll build a new district here and extend it. This is going to be all industry all day, baby. In fact, let's just bring it down here. We may split this district up at a later date. But right now, Florence Park is born. Let's see, can we do... Yeah, let's do this. I like my district lines to be as clear and beautiful as possible. It's not always possible, but I do what I can. Okay. There we go. 2 new districts. Oil Center. We hardly knew ye. Okay, I gotta lay down some roads here. Maybe we can do a little bit of that on camera. Let's go to the 6-lane highway. And we'll make it come straight out. Here, I have a brilliant idea. Actually, we need to bring that across to there, probably. And then what we're going to do is we're going to curve it. We'll bring it maybe out a little bit more. Let's bring it out to here. And then now we can curve it. We go out to like so. Okay. And then we make it go straight across here. Hopefully. Is that going to work? Oh, that's not quite as straight as I wanted it. I want it to kind of go with the, maybe I should just keep it. I want it to kind of go with the border here. So what if we did... Let's see, what if we kind of just eyeballed it like that? We bring you across, hopefully. Like so. Oops, I just hit a number on the keypad and I don't know what it did. Hopefully it didn't do anything bad. Bring you down, back down. There we go. Now the question is, can we connect these suckers? I believe we can. Let's curve it now. How's that look? That looks good. Oh, that's not exactly straight with the border, is it? Well, that's too bad. It's fine, though. I should probably learn to let go someday. What if it did come straight down like that? Is that going to work? So my dream basically is to have roads. Let's see if it even works. Essentially, I wanted it to do this. It's not going to work. My dream is over. The dream is over. Maybe. That's gonna be okay. Yeah. What I wanted it to do is I wanted a grid. I wanted a really nice fancy grid. But I think what I'll have to do. Yeah, that's interesting. It's not leaving much room. I have to go like this. Let's see. Let me work on this for a bit and I'll be right back. Okay, I think I got it. Let's just bring the roads out to here. And then we'll bring it over let's get rid of this. I know I just built it. But hey, live and learn, people. Live and learn. Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, so let's create some... we did... So we need to bring this straight across. The thing is, I eventually want to have a rail depot happening here, you know? Does that make sense? There we go. And I think this will look really good if it's gridded out. Which normally I don't do, admittedly. But we are changing our ways. We are changing our evil ways, I hope. So what if we bring you to here? And then what if we curve you, my friend? Okay, I would really, really like this to go straight along. How am I going to do this? It's a dream of mine. What if we do... start here. That's fairly straight, I'm hoping. And now let's curve it. Sorry, this is why I normally don't build roads on camera. I hope this isn't too painful for you. That can work. And then, are you going to be able to come all the way over to here? Looks like you can. Yes, you can. Now let's take you up into the air. And then back down. Now how's it looking? That's a little better. That's a little more like the dream I had. And then I can bring you straight across. Now, essentially, I just need to build a massive grid here. And maybe have a follow the freeway. So, building in City Skylines is a real joy. I'll tell you that much. Let's see, can we bring that to there? Or do we bring it back a little? Let's do it to there. Yeah, that works. And then we bring it back down. No, it truly is a joy. I'm not kidding. I actually have a really good time doing it. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay. Is that... I feel like that's way too much overpass. Eh, it's okay. That way we can add more train tracks under later if we have to. Okay, now let's grab this. The key... My goal, as always, is to make the city as beautiful as possible. Oh, look at the... Let's just let the city run and get rid of those dead people. Speaking of beauty. Beautiful corpses. But it's a hard job. You know who's really good at it is Corrales. He's very, very good at it. Me, not so much. Let's see, how far apart are these? 1, 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. That was just for reference. We'll get rid of you now. Straight down to the railroad tracks. Okay. Now eventually we're going to have a train yard right in here. It's going to look really cool. Okay, what else can we do here? I think now it's time to go with the smaller roads. Let's go with the four-lane highway. And we could maybe potentially just bring it straight across here. Yeah, that works. We'll leave a little bit of, I realize there's a little bit of gap in between these two, but I actually like that. I'm not worried about that. I don't feel like it needs to be right up on it. I'm not that obsessed with doing things like that. In fact, let's make this, we'll give you a turn lane. Is that the turn lane one? Yeah, that looks better. You know what this is for me? This is like grid therapy. You know how be happy, my friend, be happy? He does Minecraft therapy. This is grid therapy. Let's see, we can probably bring a road through here. And maybe do a diagonal road through here. That might be kind of cool. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, that'll look good. Okay. I like the diagonally of it all. Let's see, can we put... Maybe we should take a thick road through here. And do that. Diagonally. Diagonally! And then maybe take you through there. Maybe move you over one. There we go. That'll look pretty cool. I like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Okay, is that going to do what I need it to do? I think it needs to go over one more. That looks about right. Yeah, that's it. Okay, we're doing well here. Extend you, maybe let you cross the railroad tracks. Okay, that's going to curve a little. That's okay. I like that. I like it when roads aren't completely straight across, because then the buildings, you like, the buildings kind of obstruct the view and then look scenic. Okay, oh, how are we doing dead people-wise? Look, I told you the dead people were going to go away. I told you. Look at this apartment building right here. This is cool. Is that a swimming pool on top? What is that? That is a swimming pool on top. How fun would that be? All right, let's have a look here. Okay, so another thing we're going to do is we're going to move the oil power plants over here. In fact, I think I'm going to get rid of this road. I'm going to put them right there. In fact, let's do that now, shall we? Where are you? Oil power plants. There you are. Okay, so we move you. The question is... Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so if we can get this right in the middle, it'd be nice. Okay, excellent. And then, where are the other two? My city's getting big. I'm starting to get lost in it. There you are. Here we go. You go there, and then one more. Where is it? Oh, yeah, there it is. And then we just need to make sure that we connect the power lines to these suckers. I think what we're going to do for now is just take it along here. Right along this road. Right? Don't worry, we'll make it look pretty later. Okay, that should take care of that problem. Right? Now, can all that power go down? Let's see. Let's just run the city for a moment and make sure. Oh, they need water. All right, that's going to have to do. I like it. I hope you like it, too. Oh, did we cover the... Yeah, we did. Okay. Okay, guys. Give me some power. Give me some power. Yeah, that's doing just fine. Okay, next thing we need to do... Let's take a look at the oil over here. Show me the district, actually. There's the district. There's oil center. First thing we're going to do, I believe, is erase oil center. Now, let's... You know what? Since we have need for industry, let's create a new district here. Oh, we did. I'm so dumb. Dean District. We already did it, man. We'll make you an oil district. Yeah, that works. And then all we have to do is zone in you. Make sure we zone some oil-rich industry. Now, I went through and added some new industry assets, both on the oil side and... on the normal industry side. So I'm excited to see what those are going to look like. Let's speed it up. It should happen pretty quick. Yep. Excellent. There they are. See these Shell oil tanks? Aren't those cool? Pumping is our business. Pump away, my friend. Okay, that's going to be good. Excellent. I am very, very excited for this new industry area. And I like the way it looks from up top. I like the road layout. I'm excited to start a third city. I know we're not done with this city yet, but once we do, I have so many ideas for roads. Nothing, but there, we have a lot to do in this city yet. I have a dream of putting a football stadium over here. We're going to put a golf course in, an airport. We've still got to lay down the bus lines and the trains. I mean, this city... Oh, look, it's raining. This city is far from over. And, but I'm already excited for the third city. We'll see. All right, another thing we're going to eventually need to do is move these incineration plants far out of the city. For now, though, we're going to put them over here with the oil industry, even though that's not my first choice, but we're going to put them, start putting them maybe along here, put one there. See, and we need one more, or rather, we need to move one more. Because we're going to fill that area with a residential eventually. I love how they create power, though. They're good sources of power. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, now we can start filling all this area up with residential, I believe. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just paint it all in. Going all in, man. All in. Let's see, not you, though. We're not ready for you yet. Let's see. We could also probably put a bunch of residents up here. I don't know. Do you know what? Eventually, I'm going to move these windmill things. What are they called? Do we have any other wind on the map at all? Where is wind? Isn't there like... Oh, there it is. Wind. I guess... I mean... Oh, I wonder if we can build on top of that hill. Here, let's go high up into the air and see. Oops, that's not going to work. Maybe like this. There we go. I mean, we can put them up on that mountain. We can put them out. Not much wind there. There's not a whole... I mean, we could put them out there in that field. That might be kind of cool. Yeah, actually, I think we're going to do that. I think eventually we're going to move the wind turbines. That's what they're called. Out there. All right, looks like we have a bit of a garbage problem. Uh-oh. Incineration capacity 672, garbage production 720. So we're going to do something that I have been dying to try. We're finally going to lay down this recyclable plant. And I think we're going to put it right about there. I think that should be pretty good. Now let's look and see, did that do anything for the trash? Probably not. I may need to put down another incineration plant. Or should I put down two recycling facilities? Wait, it just came online. Did that do anything to help us? Yeah, it's going up, it's going up, it's going up. Look at that. Okay, it went down. Okay, we're just going to leave it for now. We may at some point move that over and put another one. We may put three of them right in a row. That could be fun. Is it doing warehouses? Please say it's doing warehouses. I downloaded all these warehouse assets because I couldn't stand all the stinking smokestacks. Way too many smokestacks in this game. And it looks like it might just be working. Which is a good thing. Our city's growing. We're almost to 48,000 people. Oh, I'm going to do something with you off camera. Or on camera, not off camera. This is done emptying so we can bulldoze. Wait, what is this? Is it a church? Yeah, let's bulldoze it. And then another thing we can do after we bulldoze these power lines, and I've been dying to do this, is... I hate this interchange. I can't even tell you how much I hate this interchange. I'm not going to say what I think it looks like. If you want to know what it looks like, ask Admiral Lemon. He'll tell you. I'll tell you in a heartbeat. It's a beautiful interchange. I mean, these circles are beautiful. I spent a good 45 minutes building these round balls, or circles, but they're gone now, and I couldn't be happier. Oh, so glad to see that go. This out here is going to be our suburbs for sure, but not until we can get rid of these sewage water treatment plants, and that's not going to happen until we can open up this last square. I'm going to move them way out there, I think. See, depending on the water flow, is there a way to look at water flow in this game? Where are you, water flow? Do you exist? Districts? Aqua? Oh, here we are. So because this is sucking up all the water, look, the water... The river's supposed to flow out this way, and I think it will eventually, but because I have my... I've choked it up with these sewage... Water treatment centers, rather... And this water, like, sucks in water, so it makes... It just messes with the currents. So, hopefully we'll be able to fix that at some point soon. Alright, this is looking pretty good out here. Definitely digging it. Yeah. I like the gridded feel. Okay, one thing I... Maybe I don't like so much... That's a lot of oil storage containers. A lot of big, huge barrels. Hmm. Oh, it looks like we're in the need for more industry. Good, 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 good. Wait, the district... Okay, there's the district. Right? Wait, let's look at the oil boundary. Okay. So that should be good. Where's our district marking tool? Maybe we should take it over into there. Let's make sure these are not oil producers. A couple of them were, but they can they can find new life. Now let's add you guys and see what happens. Please give me warehouses. I'm begging you. Oh. That's going to be a problem. Oh, did I not? Oh, I need to do a freeway entrance right here. That needs to happen ASAP. No wonder. Okay. All right. Sadly, I had to compromise. I had to get rid of my cool bridge there. I'm going to have it curve and go over that way. It's just the way it has to be. But let's get you. Am I doing that right? Yeah, I am. There. 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 I know that looks a little crooked, but I actually really like it. Okay, hopefully now that will clear up the major traffic we have here. Oops, I completely forgot to put an exit ramp. Yeah, I think that'll clear it up eventually. Okay, what are we looking at here? We need more residents. We are at 48,000 and dropping by 34 a week. Hopefully that'll fix itself. Oh, I'm totally lost. Where am I? I get so lost in this city. Oh, I know where I am. Okay. So that means we can probably add in more residents over here. Although we really should maybe add some commercial here. In fact, we're going to do it. We're just going to get rid of all those suckers. Yeah, that works. I feel good about that. Okay. Maybe even a bit of office area. A few offices over here, perhaps. And then we add in more residents over here. My lovelies! Oh my gosh! How long have these people been suffering so? Oh, I feel terrible about that. Please. Drink deep from the gathering gloom. I am so sorry. Oh, that was terrible. Do you know what? They should... With the turning lane in a residential area, it doesn't really make sense, does it? Let's change that. Yeah, we don't need a turning lane in a residential area. That's silly. That's just silly. Yeah, that'll have to do for now. Probably gonna have to do a fly through in the city. Oh, fire! How are we doing fire wise? These people need a fire station. Oh boy. Let's give them one of these suckers. How about right here? There you go. That should help. Alright, we made some pretty good progress this episode as far as expanding our industry. We're gonna need to expand it a lot more, but right now what we need. Well, I don't know if we need it. Ooh, do you know what we should do? We seem to be in demand for... Wait, what is that? Oh, it's some kind of park? What the heck is that? Well, that's weird looking. Maybe we can put a little bit of residential down here. Why not? Okay, but what I want to do now is I want to start building in the suburbs. And what I've decided to do is I'm going to keep... the basic layout of the former city for the suburbs. I think that could look pretty cool. Eventually we're gonna add even more suburbs out here, and it's gonna be, we're just gonna do grid, baby. We're just gonna go grid crazy. But let's get some two-lane roads and fill in some of this, right? This should be interesting. I wonder if this is even gonna work. Yeah, I think it'll be okay. That's a weird looking one. Did that even work? It is ugly, but effective. I don't know. But I don't think we need a ton of free space out here since it's gonna be all houses, right? So maybe we should do a few cross roads like this, just spice it up a bit. Not sure if this is gonna work, to be brutally honest, but nonetheless, we're gonna see. Okay, how does that look? That's not too bad. Now, for the big moment of truth, we're just gonna paint it all in. I almost wish I had a bigger brush, but that's the biggest one we have. All right, it is all painted in. Now it's just time to wait and see. Wait and see if anything shows up. It looks like we are getting some placement. Now let's try to anticipate this. Let's see, what do we have? Let's start with the clinic. Where's my health? There it is, healthcare. There's a medical clinic. What's this? That's a pharmacy. That's a metro hospital. Let's just do a medical clinic. And maybe we should put it right on the main road out here. What if we put it right on the corner here? Uh-huh. And then they're also going to want a police station. We have the... Oh, that's the fire department. Oh, I want one of these fancy-dancy fire departments out here. Fancy-schmancy. Fancy-dancy. We can put it right there. That should cover everybody. And then last but not least, the police station. Why don't we put him out here by the river? No, we can't. We got to put him here because he needs power. Excuse me. So we'll do that. Question is, do I like that? We need to upgrade this road, mayhaps. Oh, we need to do trees. Oh, that'll be pretty. The people will like that very much. And they're gonna love living next to the water treatment plant. Right? Oh, while we're waiting, I want to lay down a hospital right here. Look, some of these citizens are sick. I got this Metropolitan Hospital. We have that huge hospital downtown. I want to put another huge one right around here somewhere. So maybe here would be a good place to put it. That's going to be interesting. Right by the freeway. It needs to be accessible, though. It needs to be accessible. We could put it here and destroy a lot of things. Huh. I guess that's somewhat accessible if I put it here. Should we try it? Can always move it. Let's do it. What does that look like? Yeah, that's gonna be pretty cool. Yeah, that should work. I almost feel like it needs to be on the main road, but I might move it. Oh, you know where we should put it? Let's put it on this side. We'll move it there. We'll move it on that side at a later point, so it's on the big main road. In fact, actually, do you know what? This is going to hurt, but we're going to do it. I think we need to put it right here on this, if we can. Why can't we put it here? Okay, this is going to hurt. I did it. Sorry, residents. I'm sorry. We killed a bunch of you. What were you, anyway? You were probably office building, anyhow. Okay, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, I can live with that. Excellent. Okay, how are we doing out here? Oops, this. I'm worried about all these places that don't have workers. Oh, look, we're growing out here, baby. This is going to be a nice little area. All right, as the sun rises on another beautiful day of Newcastle, let's go look at our new area over here. This is the new area. These are the suburbs, but they don't look like much. They don't really look like suburbs, and the problem with that, the reason is because they put in like these little weird looking houses. It's a weird house. In suburbs, all the houses look the same. It would be cool if you could like just select an area and say, I only want like this kind of house. I mean, that would look like suburbia. I'm gonna have to go look at Corrales' video. He made a video where his suburbs looked really good, and I don't know how he did it. But anyway, this looks like a nice place to stay and raise a family. I'm fairly happy with it. Our unemployment problems over here in the industry, we had a bunch of unemployment here. It's all gone because I've been tearing down industry from here in anticipation of adding more people, more residents here. We're up to 52,000. Hopefully next episode we can make this 70,000. That should be good. Wait, what? Is this forestry? That looks like forestry. I didn't realize this was a forest area. It is a forest area. Oh. Interesting. Okay, well, we may keep some of that. No, we're going to get rid of it. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. We have so much more to do on this city, and we'll get to it next time. Wherever you are in the world, I hope you're having an absolutely fabulous day. And I'll see you next time. As I walked out of the movie theater into the rain.